fastest walk. Jesus was teaching the people by a lake. Once again, the crowd grew so big that Jesus had to get into a boat and float away from the shore. Let's go over to the other side of the lake. So they left the crowd behind and set sail across the lake. Then everyone could hear him. Then sang and taught the people many lessons of faith. When evening came, Jesus was very, very tired. Jesus went to sleep on a cushion in the back of the sailboat. Suddenly, a terrible storm came up. The waves began to break over the sides of the boat, tossing it back and forth. The disciples got frightened. They thought they might die, so they turned to Jesus.
Jesus is silent. Even though Jesus was asleep in the boat, he was very much in control of the situation. If it seems like he has deserted you, don't worry, he is right beside you.
Why were you so frightened? Where is your faith?
Who is this man? Is it the wind and the waves obey him?
on the action song, even the winds and waves obey.